What was it just like to be a student at LSU winning the national championship, and just kind of the emotions and just everything pouring out from people just within the state of Louisiana winning a title after over 40 years?
Yeah, I'm going to be curious to see how the 03 championship holds up, because we've been so fortunate, right, to watch LSU win a second in 07, to play for another one in 11, to have the most dominant season ever in 2019. I'm going to be curious how history remembers the 09 champion or the 03 championship. Burrow, and that was so magnificent. It's in a whole different stratosphere, but the emotion of 03 was, I think, unmatched, because there were so many people, so many LSU fans who lived and died without ever getting to see it. You know, I mean, 1958 until 2003 was 45 years. Yeah. And a lot of people thought it could never happen. So that's what, you know, you asked about the emotion. I mean, hell, I got to watch that game in the Superdome with my dad and my brother. The three of us went. And man, I had a cigar in my pocket. By 03, I had learned actually how to smoke a cigar, unlike in 2001. That's why this one's in the jar. You know, when Marcus Spears, I don't know if you remember the game, but LSU was up 14-7. And when Marcus Spears intercepted Jason White and had a pick six, and that put LSU up 21-7, I like pulled out my cigar and I'm in third quarter. I'm like waving around, like, this is over. Cause I just knew that defense was not giving you the two score lead. They were just, by the time they got to the end of that season, they were just so elite and next level. And there was just nobody was going to score that defense. I mean, cried tears on the ramps of the Superdome walking out, as I'm sure many grown men did. You know, just the elation of being on campus, the championship parade that they had, all of the souvenirs and collectibles on campus and around town. You'd have these pop tents that would pop up on every street corner selling championship merchandise. It was just, I mean, everybody was just devouring whatever they could to just marinate in that moment that we had waited so long for. And to be a student on campus during the time was really special. To have been able to experience that as a senior at LSU was awesome.